asking for your help after two people were shot in Arlington at the University Town Homes. That's over on Justina Road. That's not far from Jacksonville University. Police say they were called out just before 10 last night and they saw bullet holes in the front doors of two apartments. We do know two men who were hurt in the shooting later showed up at the hospital with gunshot wounds. They're both expected to be okay. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. And that brings